Whew, I just saw the latest Ruby episode. What the fuck? I'm still devastated. But anyways, on to some cheerful stuff, I hope. Because now it's time to check out the Owl House trailer 2. Okay, let's go. In a 3, 2, 1, and go! Oh, hello. Yeah, you're going to the other world? I remember. Not the best quality. Oh! Oh, cute fairy! Uh-oh. Run! Run! Give me your skin?!
Please, you wish.
Oh.
I'm Ida, the Owl Lady, the most powerful witch on the
Why are you called that? Just because you live in the Owl House? Yeah, cool. Oh. Yeah, yeah, the cutesy king of demons.
Oh, this is Luz, the human.
Luz.
If you teach me to become a witch, I'll Ooh. Eat anything you want. She can make us snacks.
What? Okay, well, that's a deal then, I guess.
Please have witchy clothes. Please have witchy clothes.
Yes, okay.
Yes.
I guess she was searching for clothes for a long time. In that episode. Is this real?
Which is my chance to be someone. Us weirdos have to stick together. Had enough adventure for today. This is clearly not the PG fantasy world I always dreamed
about.
Yeah,
I've seen the clip. Thanks. Any more new stuff? Oh, nice. Okay. We didn't get to see more of our new friends in the school, but
do you think love can bloom on the battlefield?
This quest is questing in all the right ways.
Okay. I still think that guy looks a bit too old for you. But, yeah, he's a hunk, so I can't blame him for being like, ooh, smitten and all of that. So, yeah, anyways. Yeah, well, that looked cool, funny, exciting, adventurous, just everything I wanted to be. And I can't wait to watch the first episode on January. So, yeah, shout out to my patrons, of course. Thanks, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Catch you next time, and thanks for watching.